Toyota, and again in sitting crossways right in the middle of the racetrack. Meanwhile, the leaders flash by the start finish line, head through turn one and back to turn number two.
And Casey Kane with a nice lead over Tony Stewart, about five car lengths as he heads to the right hand.